I think we've been very clear that if sequestration takes effect, it will impact our readiness. And we will have to absorb more risk in our security. And we believe that at a certain point, I can't define precisely when, at a certain point, that becomes intolerable risk for us.